Brock Lesnar tonight looks to become three-time WWE Champion. This series is tied at one apiece. Lesnar won at WrestleMania. Angle won at SummerSlam. Tonight they meet for a third time in an Iron Man match. And whoa. Brock Lesnar wastes a little time. An awesome display of physicality by the challenger, Brock Lesnar.
Brock, you're going to get disqualified.
Brock Lesnar using the steel chair. Lesnar's going to be disqualified. So Kurt Angle's up one fall to nothing. Why the hell did Brock Lesnar do that? Kurt Angle is in all kinds of trouble here.
Whoa!
F5! Oh, Kurt Angle's in trouble. Brock Lesnar.
There goes Angle.
F5 to Kurt Angle. And Brock Lesnar has evened this to a fall apiece. Ankle lock. This is Kurt Angle's signature maneuver. Kurt Angle tapped.
Wow. Wow.
I don't know how much the champion has left, and he still has over 45 minutes to go in this Iron Man match. Brock Lesnar is in control, up two falls to one.
It's a delayed vertical suplex by the very powerful Brock Lesnar.
And look wow. at that, Brock Lesnar planting the champion. Well, this animal Lesnar just stalking the champion here.
Oh my God, F5 by the pole, watch out, F5!
On the outside! Kurt Angle's been counted out. Lesnar's up three, falls to one.
Look at this. The strength of
the like challenger.
That's a fisherman way up high.
Oh, look out, Lesnar walked into the belly.
Here goes another.
And Kurt Angle's beginning to build momentum. Beginning to gain control. Kurt Angle stops in the midsection.
There you go, Kurt Angle.
There you go, there you go.
He connects. Good job, Kurt Angle. Kurt Angle getting a little closer now. Call 3-2.
The ankle lock locked in. Brock Lesnar. Will he tap out to the ankle lock?
Roll
countered.
Whoa, whoa.
And
oh, my God.
The clock of referee Brian Hebner. And a low blow by Lesnar.
Well, this
and now with that
tight
in hand, off the skull of Kurt Angle. Boom. And it's a damn shame that Brock Lesnar's now up 4-2. And Kurt Angle with the right hand. And a champion building momentum here. Brock Lesnar slammed to the mat by Kurt Angle.
Maybe a moonsault we've seen Kurt do.
And Brock Lesnar rolled out of the way. Oh, wow. Angle planted. Lesnar to the top rope. And
oh,
a
my God.
Brock Lesnar superplex to the champion. The challenger into the cover.
5-2.
Hook of the leg.
It's going to be 5-2.
And it's over. 5-2. Lesnar leads. Kurt Angle down 5-2. Not only is Lesnar the enemy, but so is the clock. Brock Lesnar's going up to the top rope. Kurt Angle's
uh-oh.
Up. Here comes
uh-oh.
Angle.
Uh-oh. Here comes Kurt.
Oh, building the belly. Off the top rope. Angle cover. Angle.
Uh-oh.
With 9:45 left in this one, it's 5-3. Brock Lesnar leads Kurt Angle.
Look at Angle's eyes. You can see it. The confidence is brewing.
But the time is ticking away. And look at this. Roll through. Lesnar's shoulders down into the ankle lock.
Ankle lock.
The ankle lock. Lesnar's center of the ring. And Lesnar makes it dope.
Kurt pulled him away from those ropes.
Pulled him away again. Again, Lesnar is throwing. Now Lesnar taps. It's 5-4. Kurt Angle needs one fall.
Four.
And look at this. Front left to mid right day.
Pick the ankle lock.
The ankle lock. Kurt's got that ankle. That leg's caught up. Brock has the tap for Kurt Angle to tie.
It's 4 seconds. 3 seconds. 2.
It's over!